In this video, I'll show you how to register in MyMathLab through Canvas.
When you log into your Canvas, go to our course page, either through Courses or the dashboard. Once you are on our course page, click on MyLab and Mastering tab on the left. Then click on Open MyLab and Mastering. It will open up this page where you need to either sign in with your Pearson account, if you already previously used MyMathLab, or create a new account. I have an account, so I'm going to sign in with my username and password. Then choose an option. If you already have an access code, maybe you purchase it from the bookstore, then you can use the access code to register. If you want to buy the access code online through Pearson, you can use credit card or PayPal to pay for that. If you want to try this program for 2 weeks or 14 days and see how it works for you, you can get temporary access without payment for 14 days. I'm gonna click Get Temporary Access. Are you sure? See a message that says you are done. If you see this message ready to register and asking for course ID or program ID, that means that you started registering from the wrong place, from Pearson site itself. You need to go back to Canvas and register through Canvas only. Once you register with MyMathLab, then you can access your assignments through either MyLab and Mastering tab, the Assignments tab that will be opened up soon, or Modules tab.